want me with them.
Stop!
That's why they crawl through the walls.
Don't listen.
Do you see them? Do you see their faces?
He's coming. Senua, help me. Help, get me out of here. Don't go.
She shouldn't be here. She escaped the darkness. She took her own life to escape it.
She can't remember when it started. When her mother lost her smile. Her eyes gazing past her towards a world she could not see. This is what happens if you reach for the underworld, he said. It was a lot to take in for a child. And the first time she felt the cold chill of fear. I don't talk much about her father, Zinbel. I suppose I just didn't want to risk upsetting her. But it doesn't matter now, does it?
Guess we'll go down there after, huh? Am I gonna lose my torch again? Fucking hate this puzzle shit, man. I just want hack and slash, to be honest. Whatever. Maybe we'll get an achievement for lighting all the fucking fires or something. Then why?
The light will let sleep on you.
She can sense it. She needs to feel it. There. Yes. It's not gonna help her.
Nice bug.
She did it. She did it. You can't go anywhere without the light.
Take the torch. Blood.
Bow to the wall. So this room is lit. Oh, hello. Where the fuck's the thingy where I wanted to go down? I'm confused. Oh well, let's just go down here then. Seems like our only option. Into the darkness we go.
The beast has been here.
Bodies.
Everywhere.
Must be through here.
Go through the gate.
She hasn't.
She can't. She can't.
So fucking annoying.
Stop! Stop in the light. Stay in the light. You have to rest here or you'll die. She's stuck. She hasn't
found
you.
Killed us. You killed us.
Go, go, quick. Run. 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 You must run.
First. The fuck?
Now you're free to search. It's here. The light will guide you.
To explore the plots, mate. That's what I'm doing.
Rian the Dwarf's sole desire is to possess this dragon's accursed treasure, and he uses Sigurd to reclaim it. He tells Sigurd the story of Fafnir's gold, and the good-hearted hero promises to slay the dragon if Rian would forge a strong sword for him. Sigurd remembers that his father once possessed a sword given to him by Odin. Odin broke the sword to bring about Sigmund's death, but Sigurd's mother still has the pieces. And so Rian reforges the famous sword. Sigurd uses the sword first to avenge his father, and then he and Rian go in search of Fafnir.
Be right back. I'm back. Let's continue, shall we?
The dragon Fafnir is so large and deadly that it would be impossible to kill him face to face. But each day, Fafnir crawls across the heath to find water. So Sigurd digs a pit in the dragon's path and lies in wait in it. When Fafnir slithers overhead,